In a recent revelation from the documentary Angry Young Man streaming on Prime Video, legendary screenwriter Salim Khan took a trip down memory lane, sharing intimate details of his early struggles in Mumbai and his romantic beginnings with Salman Khan, the mother of superstar Salman Khan. Salim Khan recalled his humble beginnings when he first arrived in Mumbai, living at the Marina Guest House on Marine Drive. "I used to pay rupees 55 rent per month for half a room," he shared. The aspiring actor turned writer had modest dreams. "My first ambition was to rent the entire room for rupees 110, but that wish was never fulfilled," Salim added with a hint of nostalgia. Leaving his comfortable life in Indore behind, Salim faced significant challenges in Mumbai. "I had no choice," he reflected. "When I was leaving for Mumbai, my eldest brother told me, 'This is not required. You will come running back.' We had a comfortable lifestyle back in Indore, but I didn't want to ask for money from home, so I struggled." During these early days of hardship, Salim Khan met with Salma Khan, who was just 17 at the time. Salim, then 24, often saw her from his balcony as she lived nearby in the Raggi House building in Mahim. "It started with us exchanging glances," Salim recalled. "We used to meet in the evening in the nearby lanes." As their relationship blossomed, Salma's family began pressuring her to choose between marrying Salim or someone of their choice. The couple eventually tied the knot in 1964 and welcomed their first child, Salman Khan, in 1965. Salim also opened up about the financial difficulties he faced during this period. "There were always concerns about money or job security. How would things work out?" Salim admitted. "Since I needed money, I accepted anything. I did cigarette ads, clothing ads, whatever came my way." Despite his early struggles in acting, Salim Khan realized his true calling was behind the scenes. "I could explain a character to actors like Dilip Kumar or Amitabh Bachchan, but I couldn't perform myself. I had the art of narration and conceiving, but I lacked the art of projection," he confessed. Eventually, Salim chose to leave acting behind, realizing he would not be able to reach the top.